Ikwento mo yung nangyari.
Ayoko yung kwento. Basta...
Memorable.
Basta memorable.
So, nakapasok na kami sa gate.
Nasa lagusan na, nasa tapang lagusan na kami.
Pasado na sa immigration. Talo pa namin yung nag-board exam. Kinabahan ng bongga-bongga.
Huwag niyo nang alamin yung kwento. Basta ano na lang.
For keeps.
For keeps yun.
Charge the experience.
Yes.
Magbasa-basa.
Magbasa-basa daw. Wala naman yung so nakasulat.
Ayan.
Yung pala image lang yun.
Meron sa dingding, sa mga bilog na dingding.
Oo nga, pero ano, parang ganun lang siya. Ang dun yung mga alas, nakaganun.
Nakain pa tayo. We are now boarding. See you after 2 hours. Yay! See you in tomorrow, Bangkok, Thailand.
So we're boarding now.
This is our plane. Cebu Pacific. Ha? Ano? Apsa. Vlog. Hi, si ma'am. Coming from Laguna, Philippines. Big, it's a big plane. We just landed at ano pangalan ng airport na?
Hirap kasi
for me. Hirap for me. We just landed at Bangkok, Thailand. Nakaantok. And we're going to get our baggage at Carousel 10. This way. Kapun ka. Ano pa mga alok?
Sawadikap.
No, gutom na ako, magpapaman. Manicure ba tayo?
Oo, sa baba. Sa lower ground yun eh.
Ha?
Parang hindi ko marandaan yung saan. Basta lang pink.
Pink kasi yun, diba?
Nakabaliktad kasi hindi ko alam kung ano yun. Ito lang naman yun.
Ah.
Thank you.
Wala pa. May pangalan yun sa'yo eh. Eto.
No. Ayan, yan, yan.
Ala, yung akin nila.
Ano
silver.
Ticket number.
So this is our hotel.
Buti nga andun si sir.
Ano yan? 712, 715.
7. Ay, dito na ako.
Diyan ka na. 716.
Ano tayo sa'yo?
710. Ay, 13.
Saan ang 16, sir?
15, eto.
Saan pa, 16?
Eto, 13.
Ano ito, sir?
10.
Eto, 16, ma'am.
Ayan, dyan.
Bahay
pala tayo.
Ano, B?
Uy, B. Buti andun si Sir kanina.
Lawak pang higaan mo,
B. Oh. Loko ka talaga. Hindi masyado ano yung trend, no? Hindi masyado... Times 2. 80...
94.
Times 2, for 60 baht.
Yung 60 baht.
Con Temple ba ito, Con?
Golden talaga.
Is that Prime Minister? Ganda. Nakita mo agad? We're in... Asan nga tayo? Khaosan Road. The famous...
Night market
in Bangkok, Thailand. Oh, may cannabis na naman, B.
Parang kailangan natin ito.
I-try yung cannabis. Let me see.
Okay.
Perfect.
Okay, sit down.
It's okay to take video?
Yeah, it's okay. But you have to stay still. Okay, you sit up.
How? Malakas ulan? Malakas ulan? Alas naman. We are Filipinos. All done? Not yet. Hala, ang lakas ng ulan.
Ah!
Baka na.
Ipan mo. Diba? Malasa siya.
Parang hipon.
Diba?
Parang hipon. Diba? Oh, at least.
Like
pero yung idea kasi, nag-grasshopper siya. Parang hindi mo siya malunok, pero masarap yung lasa niya.
Oh, welcome to Thailand! Happy, happy, happy night! Yay!
We're enjoying Bangkok.
Good. Okay, good.
Your place is so beautiful. Hi. What are you going to say? Welcome to? In Thailand. Say it.
Pumangay. Okay. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you for driving us here back home.
Back home.
Yeah. Okay. Bye-bye. First time to experience train in Bangkok, Thailand. Going to Ratchaparam. Ratchaparam. There. And my building doon ay hindi nakita. For the LGBT building. Mga LGU building. San ba yan? Eto, diretsohin mo to. Yan, yung kanto na yan.
Gaganon ako.
Oo. Ay, mga figurine. Class ongoing. So right now we are having a university tour.
Good morning, welcome to the hospitality lab.
We are the Department of Hospitality Industry and Tourism. Basically, I will introduce you with the first room. Actually, this room we call the Mixology Mock-up. Because basically, our department teach hotel business and tourism business as well. So the first room we call the Mixology Mock-up. As you may see, the logo on the top, it's Diageo Moët Hennessy. It's one of the distributor in like front office counter. Actually, the class of front office management. So this is the room that we use to do the role play for the student in this class. Actually, the front office class we want the classroom in three.
Yan yung nasa brochure kanina.
And also we divided this class into two parts, 3 hours in the morning and 3 hours in the afternoon. And 3 hours in the morning, the chef, the lecturer or the chef, have to demonstrate how they cook the specific dish before they move to the 3 hours in the afternoon. So we
kanina mo mga estudyante. The next one is we are now entering a robotic shop. Is this the shop? Sorry.
ICIAS of the Panyapiwat Institute of Management. Today I'm going to introduce you the robot and automation system in this room. We first start with the KUKA robot, the orange robot right here. This one has the main feature is this the synchronized system that when I command the robot, it will operate synchronously together. And with this feature, we can
you. Welcome to PM Air. This is the cabin mock-up of aviation business management, and that's 4-year course here at Panyapiwak Institute of Management. So in fact, CP is also the owner of Sayam Land Flying. These are private jets catering businessmen, politicians, or other that they want to charter, if they would like to charter the airplanes all over the world. So we also have private jets. In fact, most of our students were hired by Sayam Land Flying as well. And most of them are also, we also have like MOU in collaboration with international airline company as well as the flying hub in Asia. Before it was in the Philippines, but most of international airlines move already to Thailand. Maybe because of the accessibility as well. There are a lot of
they have
nearby ASEAN countries.
Airplane model. So the cabin room. This is the cabin room. They are the students. And this
for the passengers
inside
used to work in Bangkok,
the model airplane.
I should add used to work in Bangkok Airways. We have 12 business class seats here in front, and we also have economy class seats there at the back. And inside we have private jet.
We have
and currently Ajahn Pung used to be Japan Airlines cabin crew as well. But this aircraft, this model is actually expanded to cater more students. This is where we practice different services for in-flight meals and beverages, for and in-flight services as well, for safety demo and everything. So I will just show you a quick video.
So this is what the pilot captain looks like. And the university, meron din silang tower. I don't know what's inside the tower. So the tower is the Tara. Well-being workplace. So maybe offices, condo. The Tara. Wow, super big. Another 7-Eleven inside the building. Ganda ng chandelier. Ganda ng chandelier. Wait. Again. Take two.
Ayoko natin.
Dali na. Ay! May nakita. Nag-deliver lang yun lahat eh. Nag-deliver lang yun. There you go. So inside the tall building of the university, there is a food court. Sobrang laki ng food court. And mura lang din naman. So like for example, this one, yung mga menu, 65, 45, 55, 10 baht. And this one also. Marami-rami naman pagkipin. And this cost 35 green tea. So we're in our last destination for today. Mabuhay Philippines! And we have a new friend, a Nigerian friend. What's your name once again?
Dr. Wilbur D. Merchant.
Merchant.
So we offer
strategic planning, business management, war diplomats, and a lot of programs.
Yeah, I saw it on your page. Yes, yes. You're coming from?
Liberia.
Liberia. Yeah. Thank you. Another university in Bangkok, Thailand. What's the name of the university?
Mahidol University.
Mahidol, parang siya. Mahidol. Eme lang. So we're here again for what's our business here?
Mahidol University.
Benchmarking. Yes. So we're planning to build a university in the Philippines.
No, we're
with our manager. Thank you, ma'am, for accompanying us. Hello.
From the Philippines, right?
Yeah. Yes, we are.
There's still others.
It's a unit.
So we are here in Biotech and STDA, the Mahidol University, the Santex Shrimp. We're going to have also a visit, a short visit to have. Tilapia breeding in this area. So they have here small tilapia. A baby.
Maliit pa lang.
Parang mukhang sapsap.
Yung sa akin naman, doon na parang yung pang-sex ng tilapia.
Destination for today. Time check 3 p.m. here. Di ko matandaan kung anong pangalan ng so may ticket ng pangalan ng temple. So somewhere in Bangkok pa rin. So there is a ticketing office. Piliin ang ticket. Siyempre yung manager na yung magana bibili. And ayan, picture na. So most definitely not a golden Buddha. A black Buddha. So inside the temple, merong ano.
Buddha image sitting one leg above, other hands doing mara attitude, standing Buddha, Indian style. dami. Dami tayo katambat din. Surrounded with black Buddha. Dami. So, ayan. Paikot yan hanggang doon. Shortcut ko na. Hanggang doon.
Ganda ng pagkakaayos ng buhay.
In the society characterized by diverse lifestyle and stressors, the role of activity counseling becomes increasingly significant. This chance I will use in mitigating the complex effects of counseling intervention made to measure towards readiness behavior and behavior modification. To our guests, panelists, and researchers, sawalit tambay. I am Jovit Iñebre, Master Teacher 1 of Talang Village National High School, Las Piñas City, Philippines, and currently connected, graduated at Western Colleges Algorithm, Pineda.
Ma'am, nandos na sa GC.
Tapos na po ka na yun. Anong feeling ng tapos na? Anong feeling ng tapos na?
Masalising. Gutom.
May tinapay na doon. we're inside the Siam Mall, parang mall siya. One of the biggest mall here. Ito yung loob niya, kainan. Ang naamoy ko, durian. Ayan, no? Ang dami nga, durian. Dami din pala mga tao. Hanap ka na BTR. Oh, ang daming pagkain. Grabe, paano nila pinagkasa tulit. Oh, perfect. Ayang mamahal. V-picture tayo dito, oh. Ayan. Kahit sa CR nila, may culture pa rin. May minutes lang pala. So, ayun, nanliit kami sa mga store na napuntahan namin. Bulgari, Prada, Fendi, Dior, tabi-tabi sila. Gucci, LV, ayun. Baggy na. Meron pang Dulce Cabana. Tiffany Hermes. Isang bag lang, ma'am. So after nang tumingin kami ng Versace
on the floor,
nag-test lang kami. Nag-amoy. Tapos inalam namin yung price. 10,000 pesos lang naman. 10,000 pesos yung isang bote na yun. Ano. May 10% discount. Tsaka may free bag. Pero syempre, hindi namin kaya. Sa dagat. Ito na Body and Works, parang ano. Parang medyo mula. 65% lang. Tingnan natin kung may mag-entertain pa sa atin dito. Sa Versace kasi ng 13 tayo. Ah, mga pambat lang talaga siya. Ba't di siya napuputol?
No, so I'm
maganda dito kasi yung background. Hello, mga kamape. See you soon. Hi, April. April Garcilian. Ayan. Oh, tapos na. Ayan yung fountain.
Waiting na lang kami mag... Paano ba?
Cruise.
Ship.
Para sa... Buffet dinner. Hello, Philippines! Yan yung mga kasama ko. Hello, mga kamapes! See you soon! Hi, April Garcilian from... All the way from Bangkok, Thailand! Ayan, tapos na yung ano. Yan yung fountain. Ayan, magdi-dinner kami sa cruise. Nagpaingit. Hi sa lahat!
We will warmly take care of you with our best service.
Now entering. Ah, ang sikip. Kapon ka. Ha! Hi! Bold star yon. Ciao, Praia Princess 6. Apa? Hi. Yan, dun, 11. 11, yun.
Eleven
to 15, hanggat dun. Dito na tayo.
Dito na tayo.
Oh! Bakit? Tatanong ka?
Ilan po kayo?
We are in the roof deck at aming cruise. Hello! Ganda talaga ng mall. Walang-wala sa Mall of Asia. Eme! Here's the food. Apa? Oh, syempre kanin. Una yan. Kaya nga nasa una yung salad eh. Ayun, sarap mo. Salad ata. Cheers daw. Nakikaway. So. Last day, So, andito kami sa isang probinsya. Punta kami sa floating market, Yumandapier. So let's see kung anong meron. Wala naman. Conference hall. Dito na pi. Okay lang dito, sir. Our last school. We visited the Philippines. The Philippines. Pang samgyupsal seafoods. Finger machine. Kano sahod mo? And departure going to Manila, Philippines. Goodbye, Thailand. So this is the Thailand International Airport. Looks like. Ha, kaputa. Inside the airport.